you sure you want to do this? I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
Well, hey there, Michonne. Sam, I knew you couldn't stay away.
Don't fucking talk to me. Sam, stop! Little help here? Please, I need a hand! What the? Let go of me! Trying to help.
Sam clearly needed it. Feel better?
Not until he's dead.
When I get out of here, I'll do a lot more than break a few of your ribs. Fuck. What's funny here is you think me and my sister are the bad ones. But you're the one who burned down our home. Forced our people on the shore to be easy pickings for the walkers. Families, kids, never did shit to you. Didn't stop to think about all the lives you were screwing up. All the shit they had to leave behind. Probably burned beyond recognition now.
That was an accident.
Tell that to the parents who lost their kids.
You're done talking. You're the one who should be dead.
Sam, calm down.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down?
I didn't mean
he ruined everything. He killed.
I know.
You don't know.
Wait. You hear that?
Michonne, it's Pete. Please pick up. Something's happened. I don't have much time.
Oh, your buddy misses you. Cute.
We need to talk.
Pete, are you okay?
I'm fine. There's something you have to know. Norma and her people, they have the crew. Sadiq, Oak, and Birdo.
Don't worry, they're all in good hands here. But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friends. But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand?
Look, you don't owe us anything. I just want to keep them safe.
That's my deal, Michonne.
That goes both ways. Anything you do to them, I'll do to Randall.
Better not touch him! We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
Shit.
So, what do you think's gonna happen next?
Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? In my bed.
Every time.
What? There's something on my face.
The bruises aren't so bad, right?
I'm pretty sure she'll notice the fingers.
Shut up! Maybe it won't matter.
Keep on hoping if you want.
It could be worse, you know. At least he's not dead. I'll get my friends back. Alive.
That's if Norma keeps her word. The minute you hand him over, she's gonna take that bag off his head. What then?
You all have no idea what you're in for.
Ugh. He's right. Norma's not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her brother back. Sure, you kept him alive, but we still burned all their shit.
So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here.
But she'd take the house.
Let her have it. She knows where we are now. Hiding isn't an option. So let's just go.
Stop.
Where do you propose we go?
I don't know. Does it matter? Anywhere would be better than here.
I can't fucking listen to this.
Sam, come back here.
Sam, stop. You're gonna hurt yourself.
God damn it.
Sam, stop.
Maybe you're all ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave him like this. We couldn't give my mom a real funeral. My dad and I had to bury her here. Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her. That's all I can give him.
I understand. He should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking.
My mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg. If you want to leave, go ahead, but I'm not coming with you. I'm sorry, but I can't go. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left. I'm not just going to abandon it.
So what happens when Norma comes?
We fight with everything we have. No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life. Sorry it took me so long to say it. I know it's stupid, but I have to finish this. I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag. Should look familiar. You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
Yeah.
Thank you.